rima, yo te rilo mismo. When you come here, you come to drop your problem. We come to worship our God and we come to receive from our God. Now, as I'm about to share the grace now, if we leave this one now, I don't think this is our service today mean anything. If this lady is not saved, and God does not save this lady, our shouting and bamboo chanta here is meaningless. Oh yes, raise your hands and pray for her. Pray, everybody. Pray. Lord of Jesus, pray. Lord of Jesus, pray that you want to grow. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. In Jesus Christ, my name we pray.
Yeah.
And shall we go fast? Pray that. Command every witchcraft bloodsucker that actually submitted her blood sample in the coven. Say this one must not survive. Let that coven catch fire. Let that pot be destroyed. That witch that want to kill her, let that witch die for her to live. Holy Ghost fast, seven times prayer.
Holy Ghost fire.
Two.
Holy Ghost fire. Actually in body, you need freedom. It's not easy to talk because they have no strength. Ah, they are really at a liar. That's it. Psalm 103 verse 3. Blessed be the name of the Lord who has forgiven us all our transgressions and healed our diseases. Now, in the story of chapter 7, verse 15, he said the Lord is the one that healed us. In verse 16, he said that disease we know, that disease we know, can be tuberculosis, can be physical wound, it can be appendicitis, it can be HIV, any kind of disease that has a name, we know. But the God shall remove it from us, and he will use it on those who hate us. From today, those who afflict you will die. I will remove this sickness, the Lord shall send it back to them. Yeah.
Of mighty name.
Amen.
Open your mouth. Right, open your mouth. Speak in your language. You didn't reach your mouth to the point you cannot open and where? About the tune. About the Holy Ghost. The healing power and the virtue of the blood of Jesus. Whatever they have given you in the dream to eat. That is afflicting you now. by the power of the name of Jesus. Help her because the power of the Holy Ghost is working on her now. By the power of the Holy Ghost. By the power of the Holy Ghost. for more strength, for more strength, for more strength, for more strength. I'm giving anointing water for more strength. He never danced, so now he's going to dance the dance of a job. I think this time around. Ejo, are you ready? Yes! I thought you think that you'll be surprised. From now henceforth, you will join us to go to church. From today, this food will try to pass and pass. The church will not have the only force behind having destroyed. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. How are you? How are you feeling now? How are you feeling?
You are feeling okay. You are feeling okay.
Just say, very soon, the sun will become warmer. I am feeling okay. Now, I want you to show us that dance step. Ready to dance for that time. I hope you can dance. You can show me the step. Now, not too much. Now, why you? Why you? Pa, which kind of a job dance? Give us one. Other people. A job? Oh yeah? It's a time. You drink this water and eat oil. I'm giving you only 3 weeks to come and share testimony with us. Lift up your hands wherever you are. I profess that any man that will get temptation that can bring you down, I chase them away from you. Listen to me. This every word I'm speaking now, don't take note of it. Don't allow them to fall on the ground. Because the word God said for us, the word and the word he led them, that the word God gave to me, that word is for you. This week, your enemy shall bow before you. End of this month, God will connect you to those that increase our finance. God will connect you to those that will pray for you. Especially that person that starts to take you, they are looking for money to continue your business. They are showing me, I said it in the beginning, I repeat. Before 3 weeks now, they are coming here because I see two of them giving you that money. Yeah! All right, so now I'm going to pay my half rent. Go there. Let me announce to you. We are not backing out there because they want to chase you away. I see God bringing somebody to pay your half rent. Yeah! I passed a decree from today. You can say amen like that. Your door that is closed is open today. against you, I command them to scatter in the name of Jesus. Coming Sunday, there are going to be a powerful miracle Sunday. I would like to evangelize. Bring those who are sick, bring those who are healthy, bring those who have a financial challenge. Make sure you come on Sunday with each person, come with a beautiful presence. There is a special miracle, a special blessing God is prepared for you. Coming Sunday, they are going to see something that I've never seen. I give you today, after all that believe in this place, may God Almighty be with you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now before I get to hand over, please don't say we dismiss late. That's why I prophesize. All this we are doing here is not me doing it. You cannot limit God's power. When God wants to heal, that's when he can heal. When he wants to save, he saves. Many of you run away before the time of your blessings. And every day, say, God will not bless me. Please, I want to always continue with us. This church is a miracle church. As you are about to share the gate, look at the gate to go find now. We cannot leave it because of our belief. May God bless in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Bring out your cards. We are building for us. Car. Building for car.